there's a lot of entertainment there. There's a carnival, fine dining restaurant.
Once a year, we only go to Moa once a year. Only. We cannot afford to go there very often.
You're so thrifty, Mama.
Huh?
You're so thrifty.
No, man. We have to be wise only with the money we work for. We work so hard, no?
Yeah, that's true. Just have to earn money.
Where's your province, sir?
From Region 5.
Region 5.
Southern Luzon.
Southern Luzon in?
I belong to Albay province.
Albay. Not too far from my father's province.
What his province?
Sorsogon.
That's the last province of Southern Luzon. Beyond that, it's Visayas.
Uptown.
Yeah. What town, ma'am? What municipality?
Uyuk.
Sorry?
Uyuk, Sorsogon.
Have you been there?
Of course, yes.
The fish there is quite cheap. Fresh fish.
I have not brought my kids there yet.
I have not yet? Okay. So.
Only one of my first child, but not with my grandchildren. I want them to see how beautiful it is, no? My volcano, you know?
Mount Bulusan.
Mount Bulusan is my own volcano. But that's the place that you should see.
Yeah.
One of the greatest spot in the world.
Yeah,
no?
That's true. One of the highlights in Legazpi is the cave. There's a cave there in Kamali.